I suffered an injury that was supposed to keep me sidelined for a year.
No, no mistakes.
My dream was taken away from me. And in January, I took a chance. I risked my health, I risked my career, for one chance to possibly walk down that aisle and be on that stage. And it made me fight, it made me hungry, it made me want to be in the show, in the biggest match of them all. And I know what it's like to get your hand raised on that day. And at WrestleMania, rest assured my time will come again.